So when I'm working on an image that's based on a person, in this case we're dealing with likenesses, I'll obviously use the photo as a bit of a base, draw a sketch based on the photo. Then line work, which you can see on its own after the sketch is done. So that's just basically me drawing black line, like essentially on the tablet, like so. So I'll actually draw the shape of the actual brush stroke as such. So after I've finished the drawing with this sort of black line work, I'll add in the colour behind that. In this case, I also drew an extra hand to give it a bit more sort of depth, I guess. Then it's essentially a matter of drawing the lighting on the face based on essentially looking at the image that's next to you. Gradually just sort of comes together. I usually sort of work in reverse, so I'll go the dark or the black, the dark red in this case. And then I might drop in a darker colour underneath that. Red back in, and then add more of that color so it comes back into the design again.